for opinion on horses rescued and ridden? People
sell
while they enjoy going out for a walk?
Yeah, well, I've got three horses myself, two X-ray horses and a big pony. One would outright, two are good. The reasons for that is not because we want to exploit the horses, because we're in a 5-acre field and we want to get them out. The pony is very overweight and she wouldn't exercise herself, and so you have to literally ride her to get the weight off her in her own interest. So, the to's and pros about that, but in my opinion, the best interest for my horses is to ride two of them because it exercises them, gives them a different environment, keeps the weight there, and I think it's healthy to use those muscles. Otherwise, they'd just be in the field all day and probably just feed themselves, which is very, very unhealthy.
Why don't
you
do the other one?
Oh, he's just got that back. Okay. He's quite dominant, of course.
So what bit do you use?
I've got my wife here, actually. She uses a bit of the spinal. A doctor cuts a bit of the spinal, so it doesn't have a bit of the left at all. Occasionally, when I ride, I'll use a very light looser and snaffle on the pony.
Yeah,
but
you can see
them
still. Especially if they get older. They've got that hole kind of like
loose
behind
part
of the
margin
because they've got
bits
all,
you know,
it gets slack and
middle, and I'm sure you can see. Yeah, I use a little cracker, very lightly snap snaffle. It's just that she wouldn't take to a bit of the spider because she's 21 now and she just wouldn't take to it.
No.
But with her X-ray saw, my wife very bravely puts on a bit of the spider, she's very brave, and puts it back. Just to exercise.
That must be hard going.
Never want to go into trouble. I can assure you, they want to run away. And the way you get them into battle, you've got spurs on your feet, you bang your 30 spurs into the side of the horse, the whips as well, and you've got a very, the curve of it, which I don't want to remember, the curve of it, very severe, that bangs into the roof of the horse's mane, and they can't fight it, they have to go for it. The
laws
are slightly different. This law higher, like a tax law, you stop a tax and go right. The higher that tax is an individual. Or you get like omnibus, like buses, which operate under a different license. So the omnibus is not a happy carriage license, it's on a different license. But it's great. The law's quite complicated on the use of horses now you pay for that horse. Whether it's private hire or on the spot or it was previously booked and all those things.
You still see quite a few calling funeral.
You do, they operate on those under different licenses again. Yeah. Well, we're trying to ban the whips, it's a difficult job. We're on them.
Thank you very much. The next speaker is about grouse shooting. That's a quarter past three.